on their first possession, they only come out 3 points. I think they moved the ball maybe 5 yards on three plays. Right there, you know, that's a win for us. And when they do that, you got to play complimentary football. We have to have their back. We have to do our job. And, you know, they help us. Honestly, we helped them, and they helped us to play a four-quarter football game. And, you know, our coach says it all the time. Our games are going to be a four-quarter battle.
David, you guys won the game in large part. You controlled the line of scrimmage. I mean, real deal football won this thing. Is that particularly satisfying?
I mean, yeah. I mean, as an offensive lineman, you relish in the moments to, you know, establish the line of scrimmage. And I mean, that's a hell of a front. You look across the board, you're going to know every single one of those guys' names. And, I mean, hats off to them. They didn't make it easy on us. It was definitely a challenge every single play to the end of the game. You know, but for us, you know, we, especially on, you know, road games in these environments, especially division games for this offensive line, we know if we want to have a chance to win, we need to bring our A game.
Did you feel anything special third quarter when you went on that long drive, then, you know, scored the touchdown, get the two-pointer? Did you feel like, hey, this, if there's a way to break their backs, this is it?
That was, I mean, you definitely felt a little bit momentum. I mean, there were a lot of plays. I got no problem saying that. I mean, that was a tiring football game. And the only thing that I was saying to myself, if I'm tired, I know they're tired.
Well, on that Jones touchdown run, you had a nice block to open up that hole, and I think 83 downfield, too. Mm-hmm. Talk about that touchdown run.
You know, Jones said he I just remember him coming over to us and talking about, you know, it was like his third read to hit that hole. And, you know, he just complimented us to sustain our blocks for that long. And I was just saying this earlier. Our goal is to do my 111th. Just maintain my block, do what I can to give our playmakers opportunities to make plays. And, I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, he makes my job easy.
Dave, how far can this team go? What's the path for this team, I think?
Well, I mean, it's going 1-0 next week. That's been, you know, our motto. And the coach has said that. And from there, let everything sort itself out. But, I mean, you want to be one of the last two teams left. But in order to do that, you have to go 1-0 every week. So that starts next week.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.